temperature is actually high right now. Matilda Ekholm to start off this best of century or muscle issues, just enough to make sure she wasn't hit in the eye. Look at this, Sakura Mori of Nigeria from China. How do you like that one? And the favorite. And a more and more common serve, too. There's the power of the backhand rip, and Matilda Ekholm on fire still. A thrilling shot again.
Wide
side. Oh, the angle wider and wider, one grunt after another.
As a contingent.
Just missed. And another could cause some damage. But it appears not to cause too much. Sakura Mori could. All these celebrities created here. Matilda Ekholm with the serve to start game three. And a spank of frustration hits it right back. I didn't see a yellow recently in the past. Oh, beautiful shot to the short side. Ekholm found confidence now. It seems to be a bit more, I'd say, dangerous on the table.
I wonder why.
Well, she's done it successfully throughout this tournament, but that's a huge backhand right. Indeed. Spin shot goes long. Ekholm very capable of making serious bowing for a long time. Here come the tough ones. No! Oh, it looked like Matilda Ekholm about this tournament. Oh, difficult shot. Got the score backwards for a moment. It was actually 8-9. That's definitely going to be a card. You can't hit the ball. New to table tennis. We'll tell you a little bit about the cards. He takes it right off the bounce to win the point. Oh, and it looks like it catches a.
Hardly seen a lot of red cards.
We talked about. We're going to see more and more physically fit women playing the game. 5 game points for Ekholm. Back into the nerves. Oh, and she gets another point fishing. The first fishing shot was so deep for the Swiss Open. Oh, goes for the around the net shot, but doesn't land. Well, that's one risk out for. A serve like that. Beautiful receive, a long push. Oh, risky serve and an even. Way out wide she was. Oh, she's got the serves. One after another, it's a forehand and two spinny backhands. We are going to game seven, baby. We'll see Matilda Ekholm to start off game seven. grunts and a big point. Softer next month. And it goes. And there it is. Sakura Mori takes the match. And a quick earplug from Matilda Ekholm. A strong match.